Maryland State Police are looking for a woman wanted for two robberies in Calvert County. 40-year-old Cherie Sinise Weems is suspected of strong-arm robberies at two gas stations, jumping over the counter, assaulting the clerk, and taking money from the register. She fled both scenes in a Ford F-150. Two other men were arrested when their vehicle was found at a liquor store. If you see her, please call police.